What's happening, YouTube? Commander JSP here with a 2014 Topps Football Mega Box Get a Grip. It's a mega box. Not really a big box, but they say it's mega. Inside this box, it contains 7 packs of the regular Topps Football product for this year and 2 hobby packs of Valor and 3 exclusive Chrome rookie cards. So, let's see what's in this mega box. Hidden opener. Alright. This sucker popped. Okay. There's the package. Put the mega box in. Yeah, we'll put the mega box. We'll put it right there. All right, let's look at these exclusive Chrome rookie cards. There's Derek Carr. Looks like there's 2 Derek Carrs in there, man. That's kind of strange. I hope I didn't get like 3 Derek Carr rookie Chromes. I mean, I'd like to get the Manziel. Well, there's, as you can see, Derek Carr on top. There's a Johnny Manziel. And a Derek Carr refractor. That's kind of cool. Not numbered, but it's a refractor, and there's Manziel. So I did get a Manziel, which I was wanting. Put those dudes right there. Too bad it wasn't a Manziel refractor. Well, they're going to not cooperate. There we go. Anyhoozle. Got the Johnny. I mean, the Derek Carr refractor, the Johnny Manziel regular, and the Derek Carr regular. Okay, now let's go to this. First pack of regular product. Back her off. What did we get here? Hope we get something decent. Got DeMarcus Ware on top in his Denver uniform. Breaks my heart being a Cowboy fan, but he left. Got Lance Briggs. Roddy White. Ezekiel Ansah, Garrett Graham, Jared Allen, Drew Brees, a fantasy strategies card of Alshon Jeffries, Le'Veon Bell, looks like Xavier Grimble, Davante Adams, rookie. And a Allen Robinson rookie. Next pack. Looks like we've got a Justin Hunter on top. Jarrett Boykin. Von Miller. A Tennessee Titans team card. See if I can do this without getting shadows on. There we go. Eric Berry. Denver Broncos team card. Robert Mathis. Alshon Jeffery 1,000 yard club. This is the Alshon Jeffery hot box. Baltimore Ravens team card. A rookie of Trent Murphy. A rookie of Shaquille Evans. And a rookie of Marcus Roberson. Next pack. The Mega Box. The Mega Box. Looks like we got a Ryan Suckup on top. One of them rare kicker cards. Justin Tuck. Emmanuel Sanders. Andy Dalton. Jimmy Smith, Brandon LaFell, Carson Palmer, a New England 4,000 yard club of Tom Brady, a mini of Peyton, that's cool, I like that, check that out, hell yeah, put Peyton right back there, Jacksonville Jaguars team card, Arthur Lynch rookie card, and a Scott Christian rookie card. Next pack. Carlos Dunlap, Matt Flynn in the snow, Miles Austin as a brown, Darrell Rivas, Cecil Shorts, Marvin Jones, a Ryan Tannehill Greatness Unleashed, a PP&K of Isabella Winston, punt, pass, and kick, Antonio Brown, there we go, Devin Street rookie card for the Cowboys, like it, right there, Timmy Jernigan rookie, and Troy Nicholas rookie. Got some rookies coming out of this, at least. Alright, next card. Patriots team card on top. Fred Jackson. Steven Hoshka. That's my kicker, man, for fantasy. He's pretty cool. We'll put Steven right there. Jordan Reed. Nick Foles. It's my backup quarterback. Vernon Davis, he is a hurt tight end for my fantasy team. He did me great till he got hurt. Got AP. Got a fantasy focus of J.J. Watt. Got a Evan Mathias. Got a rookie of Josh Huff and Michael Sam. And we've got a Blake Bortles rookie card. All right, next pack. Sidney Rice, Leonard Hankerson, Justin Tucker, Eric Weddle, DeAndre Hopkins, Charles Clay, Kenrell Tompkins, a mini of Paul Richardson, a Matt Forte 1,000 yard club, Green Bay team card, rookie of Bradley Roby, and a rookie of Jalen Saunders. Okay, got one more pack of this regular here, guys, and then we're into the hobby packs, which look pretty skinny. Got Matt Schaub, Nick Fairley, oops, Jeremy Curley, Captain Munnerlin, Owen Daniels, Tampa Bay team card, Peyton Manning, there we go. J.J. Watt, a Martavius Bryant, it looks like the gold version, and it is 17-15 of 2014, so we got a gold out of that stuff. Wes Welker, fantasy forecast, he sucked this week because my opponent had him and he got zero. Craig Lawson rookie, and Cody Hoffman rookie. Alright, moving on to this stuff, got Valor here. Never a hobby right there, a little hobby symbol. I've never opened this stuff, so kind of excited to see what she looks like. Looks like we got a Roddy White on top. Kiko Alonso. Derek Carr. What is that? Oh, it's numbered, what is that? 04 of 199, so that's cool. A little different. Tom Brady, Cecil Shorts, and Aaron Foster. Alright, last pack. Got a Charles Sims on top, James White, Jake Matthews, Bradley Roby, Keenan Allen, and DeSean Jackson. So, not really impressed with those hobby packs. I mean, really? Got one little cheesy number card. Where's that thing at? It's somewhere in here. Let's see. Right here. Of Derek Carr. Really nothing special. $20. I don't know if it's worth $20. I might give 10. But I did get a refractor with Mr. Carr and a regular little Johnny Football and a whole bunch of stuff. Keep buying, keep trying, and try to stay thirsty for me, my friends.